walking into Dalhousie Springs. Parked over there in the car park. No shortage of flies. Flies are great. Unbelievable. Nice in there, boys. You didn't bring a hat to the desert.
No, I didn't think I'd be quiet.
Jesus, this is hot.
You got a towel, haven't you? Just put a turban on.
Mate.
Arab's hat. Get shot.
Draw some cutters on where you sleep, mate. Aye?
Hey?
Chop, chop.
You can shake your top off. Imagine all the rocks you can have for a head towel.
Huh? What?
Well, it just pulled up the camp. Day one in the desert. Done 139 k's since we left Mount Dare. Years 19.4 lead us to the 100 at the moment. That stick sticking out of the sand there, boys.
Yeah, cheers, mate. Did you guys hear that? It's on the left hand side of the track. Yep.
Turn off to the WAA line.
Thanks, mate.
Airbags are down, diff locks on, I'm ready to go. Because we missed the chicken track on the left. That's obviously why they say it's harder going that way. Look how steep that is. That's like a little big red.
watch it on the other side, lock, turn left real quick. Push straight. So, I went up the one on the left, if you go to one on the right, if you get up the top, and the left, you get out of the top.
Back on the road, day three in the desert. It's Wednesday. Done 285 k's from Mount Dare, heading towards Popel Corner. We're on the French line. Boys decided not to go down to the WAA line. Instead, just to do the French line, because they said the other track was pretty knocked about.
Got through that time.
I think I paid for part of that uni, Bob.
Muffy. Yeah, bring it back, probably.
Am I right to come?
Yeah, good to go.
Mix up my ass.
Penalty. that too, about the solar panel. You could go and have a solar panel here. Oh, the engine was falling off.
Thank you.
sorry. Yep, Clash is up from the strut at the moment. You're not out though.
Didn't make it, boys. Yeah, mate, yeah, I just, because you sort of chopped it, I started bouncing and I lost traction. I'll go back up in my own wheel tracks.
please, pull up down the bottom.
Thanks, mate. Duck, right?
No, I just gotta wait here to see how you go up there. There's plenty of space.
Yeah, sort of got 2 feet to it.
Lake Thomas. They've been crossing on the edge of it. Video, Mick.
Hello.
We're at Papal Corner, Dick.
G'day. I'm in Queensland now.
Yeah.
Now I'm in the Northern Territory.
Yeah.
Now I'm in South Australia.
All right, do me.
Come out here. Yeah, you're a fuckwit.
Mick always got to swear when you can't show anything to the family, can you?
Yeah.
Northern Territory. I'm coming round to South Australia. Going up to kick Queensland's ass in the what do you call it? The state of origin next year.
That's the way to do it.
Thanks, Dick.
Oh, we'll walk
back. I was going to bring my blues cap. I forgot all about it. Yeah, they're all wells. Here's the old post. Here's young Raymond.
Yep. Not sure which one's right, but close enough for me.
You're in. It looks like you're in Queensland at the moment.
I could never be in Queensland.
I'm over in South Australia.
I'm in New South Wales.
Mate.
Mick's digging for oil up there. You want the pump? I brought that little pump with me. Texas
right.
D.
Back to the car.
Yes, sir, mate.
How true is that?
The
only true
witness
is between the
groonies'
ears.
Most groonies are sitting there having their coffee and sitting in bloody, what is it, King Street, yeah, Newtown.
Yeah.
They're all whackers, mate. They haven't seen the real world.
How true is that? Look. That's so true.
Oh,
what's
that? The only true witness
is between the groonies' ears. Yeah, they are.
I love greenies.
Hang on, Mick, what was that you just said?
I love greenies, I have them with sauce.
What happened to the greenies?
Fuck the greenies.
Raymond, you're going to sign the book again. He's already signed us in. You're going to go personal.
Oh, are we on? Are we there?
Yeah, we're all there.
You're Razor.
Razor. All right.
That's what.
He's young Pete.
Right?
Say good day, Pete.
G'day, Pete. I like it when you do that.
Poor old camel dragged that Coolabah tree 92 kilometres across a fucking salt lake.
Could have been worse.
Here's young Lockie. We're all here. Made it this far. Six wheelers going good. These are all the vehicles. There's Pete's. Lost his sidebar.